fruits, and vegetables throughout the history. In order to provide food for a large population, regular production at a large scale is required. When plants of the same kind are grown and cultivated at one place on a large scale, it is called a crop. For example, crop of wheat means that all the plants grown in the field are of wheat. There are different types of crops. Some crops are grown in rainy season. And some in winter season. On the basis of the growing season, the cropping pattern can be identified. And rabi crops. Kharif crops. The crops which are sown in the rainy season are called kharif crops. In India, the rainy season is generally from June to September. And the crops grown are paddy, maize, soybean, groundnut, cotton, etc. Rabi crops. The crops grown in the winter season are called rabi crops. In India, their time period is generally from October to March. Examples are wheat, gram, pea, mustard, linseed, etc. Besides these pulses, vegetables are also